After weeks of hard-fought negotiations, we achieved a strong top-line agreement that allows our Appropriations Committee and all those who work on this to complete the appropriations process. It's an important part of keeping the government running. The top-line agreement includes hard-won concessions to cut more billions, as you know, from the IRS giveaway and the COVID-era slush funds.